got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. The Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station. Everything might have gone a different way.
Multiple!
supply the prettiness.
Loading combat packages.
Check in.
Get ready.
Let's go to work.
Thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Neat rocket. Landy could have used some work, but A for effort.
Hyperion's defenses.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Legion attacked.
Tell me what to shoot and how much I'm getting paid.
The galaxy's most feared enforcer. Right on.
digging the beard.
Asshole troops are, or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Forward!
Take him out! Fight! Fight!
Attention, Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Don't mind me, just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive-aggressive? My bad, that must be a symptom of all my...
Holy crap! You saved my life, thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Looks like you got a shield. Self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's moon.
Oh crap, kill the turrets, kill the turrets!
Hmm.
this day gets better and better. All right, plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that drama queen?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think? I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in
the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion.
Let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Perfect, she destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What was that alien looking thing?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios. Nothing, sir?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Man, this is scary, kinda, but cool! Son of a
bitch!
Why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station,
you
and
psychopaths!
I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Hyperion security has been breached.
Jerk asses!
You can't stop us!
Chill out, you freaking lunatics!
I don't take one more shit!
Go get him, Vault Hunter!
How's that?
Damn that thing! For the Legion! Oh, no, no, no!
Stop off! What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it. Got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
So, what are we doing? Something with a cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that safe?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that's it. Whoever needed a reason out here.
Everybody all right?
Ah, son of a...
Let's have a look-see.
Over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Let's go! Elevator!
Get in the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Figure something out. All right, weird idea. That'll be a hell of a fall.
No problem. I'm real good at not falling off stuff. Let's get moving.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Is everything okay up there? Yeesh, he got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers.
Badasses, like you.